So for those of you that are familiar with my channel, you know that quite a few of my videos are about treadmills and treadmill parts. And because of that, I have gotten a lot of comments asking questions about things they've seen in my videos and other parts of treadmills, that kind of thing. And so this is just going to be a video to go over some of those frequently asked questions.
Greetings, fellow DIYer, and welcome to my video.
So the next question I get is, if you're going to use a treadmill motor to run whatever you're running, why wouldn't you just use the treadmill control panel? That would be a whole lot easier than making a custom power supply and having to figure out how to use extra components or adding things to the motor control board to make it work. And you can do that. A lot of people have used boards like this. The biggest issue with using a board like this is that it's big, it's cumbersome. I mean, you could cut away the extra plastic and get it down to this small size, but it's still not very user-friendly. And so if you've got a place to mount that and you want to use it, great. But ultimately, it's designed to run a treadmill, so you have to deal with the limitations of a treadmill, and it's big and cumbersome. So that's why I recommend not using the original controls.
If you like what you've seen, please click like. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.